Okay, so just started the DV walk and the mood. Well, how's the mood feeling? Yeah.
A bit sad.
Yeah, a little bit of missed teamwork here and there, but it's all good.
Energetic at the start of it, ready to take.
Oh, I felt dead at the start of it, but now it's really picking up from here, going downhill.
We're all in our energy. The mood has been uplifted. We have stopped for a snack break. Jess is rejuvenated to Jess's face.
But yeah, the mood is up from the snack break and we shall continue soon.
Oh no.
How much sugar's in that? He's like, that's only
11 grams in 25
milliliters. He's like,
having 55 grams of sugar a day in his iced tea. Go Harrison!
The group is now potentially stopping for lunch. It is 12:27. How are you finding the walk, Lossie?
I'm hungry. I want lunch.
But we're not having lunch yet.
Lots of snack.
Yeah.
We are stopping.
I'm really giving birth.
Yeah, the bag putting on has been a struggle so far throughout the...
Is that recording?
Yeah.
Still recording.
Guys! There's been a dilemma. Just like putting on the shoulders. This is a major low for the group. Food's a little bit low after the clouds. So we have just arrived at Knotted House for lunch. Yay! How's the mood, Lossie?
We're rushing to get to the school before everyone leaves school because you don't want to get caught in the crowd of school students. So
yeah,
Jess is running.
Yeah, Jess, we're speeding off ahead. The mood is very high. We're almost done with the walking for the day. Jess, how are you feeling? Jess's mood is amazing. We've got this.
Yay! You're able to open that window.
Yeah.
Oh, with us.
Oh, that's just so interesting.
You have to grip both sides of it.
They're currently student spotting, having a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Hey! Just mild, just judging going on.
Yeah, judging student. All those people that we used to know and they're still stuck in school uniform.
Yeah, on a little minibus hugging.
Say, after our first leg,
that my feet aren't too bad.
Good. Are you blisters yet?
No.
Good.
Getting my hair braided.
Close up on the hair break. Illy, anything to say after the first leg?
No, it's going well.
Good, good. Jess, anything to say after the first leg?
I'm exhausted already.
Brilliant. Same. Liv, anything to say after the first leg?
I'm looking forward to my roast on Sunday.
Oh, I need to get a Chinese takeaway.
Orla, anything to say after the first leg?
No.
Yay!
Yay!
And I have nothing to say, so we're waiting for Lottie and Hamish.
Yeah,
I've got a light.
Made it to the campsite!
After a lot of walking day one,
all done.
All done. Yeah.
Enjoyed it a lot.
Toilets are horrible, full of spiders showers and cold water showers, yeah. And the toilets
this
are like
outside. This is a big low for the group on the trip, sitting. But it's good to be
So we have just left Foxley's campsite now. I think the mood's, well, my mood's quite high because we don't have to stay in that campsite anymore. Everything, it was quite low this morning though because everything was a bit damp and soggy. How's the mood, guys? Yeah, we are a little bit lost. There's lots of different exits.
Okay, we're heading towards
having
the
to
forest
use
here.
Our compasses.
Guys, we're heading out.
So we think we're heading in the right direction. The compass says we're heading south and we need to get out through the south exit. So
7438 is the code to get out.
7438 is the code to get out. We've got the whole day ahead of us. So fun times ahead. Just damaged the tree in her eye. We have just spotted ahead of us some new forest ponies that has uplifted the mood a little bit. They're very adorable, but then there is a little bit of a debate going on over here about whether this is the right path or not.
I don't know.
And it's very soggy grass.
I don't think that's a pony, by the way. I think that is a full grown
horse. That is a full grown horse, yeah. And they're looking at us.
Ooh.
They better be friendly horses. So the first problem is, how do we cross this little ditch thing? Holly's going stepping stone method there. All has got common sense to go round in the path. Orla's on the ground over there, Holly's balancing on the log,
and she made it.
Wait, no, it's not straight across the footbridge.
It's like going left and right, though, because
it's like a T-junction.
The footbridge goes straight ahead.
The footbridge goes right. So we have made it to the cycle path. Uplifted again because we know that we are on the right path. Just stay on the cycle path for a bit.
It's all happy.
So we've just recovered from our break and I am absolutely in pieces. Look at this mass deforestation. Absolutely devastated. I know, it's actually quite sad, but yeah. I don't know why I've taken the camera. I thought it'd be quite funny, and apparently I've zoomed in, and I don't know what to do. So that's fun.
Out over here,
where
Homesley is down there.
Yeah.
It's like 26 kilometres.
Come on, Jess. Hey.
We love motivating our teammates. Keep going.
Yeah.
We got a.
Go Jess, go Jess, go Jess, go Jess, go Jess, go Jess, go Jess. So it's a bit of a low at the moment. The sun is beating down on us and we're just in this massive open field. There's Jess. The car park is over there. Yeah, the car park is in sight, so we are motivated to get there. But it doesn't seem to be getting any closer. And we're all really tired for that one break. How is the mood, Jess? Are you happy now you've got your food?
Yeah.
Orla.
Hello.
I'm
Where's
about to unsanitate all of this.
Where's my sock gone?
Lottie's lost her sock. But how is your mood better now that we've stopped?
I didn't fully appreciate sitting down until I did D of E. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes,
campsite in there, and we're just walking along the last bit here, and then we're there.
Do you
Cozy chest.
My bun's falling down.
Oh, it's looking a little bit hunchbacked.
I'm going full hunchback.
Jess is steaming ahead with her lighter bag because we use teamwork to disperse the way. It's good.
The group is faced another challenge, which is bit of a load for the beat's going to get ready.
Come on, Jess.
That's the baby slug. It's fine. I don't even need to change the world. I'll make the moon shine just for your view. I'll make the starlight circle the room.
The signpost, guys. He has ditched us.
Holly, how far left do we have?
I don't even know. Oh, it's not far, but it's not far. That's so warm. This is definitely a mark. The heat is allowed low, but the high man will be able to finish this.
Oh, look, there's a bridge.
Oh, cute.
Can anyone see the ferry? No, we haven't seen the ferry at all. Oh wow, look at that. I should have been videoing the countryside, not the roads, but you know. Do well.
Or is it a bird?
Yeah.
We made it.